hostile out there. Yeah. I'm stuck on is, what happened to the original Fantasyland devs? Everything's normal, then suddenly they flush everything they were working on. And this wasn't Fantasyland 2, it was something else. The next day, they're gone. Vanished. Where'd they go? Did they get fired? Did they go crazy? It doesn't seem likely. Monaghan found their offices totally deserted, and they've been trying to track down all that software they flushed ever since. I'm looking for them too, but not for the same reason. I want to believe they're out here somewhere still, building and the limitless everything. I'm still looking.